In my country, I took my diploma and then ran part of my family business. It was furniture seller. It was interesting and fun, but I left all behind and my fortune bring me here. There is a huge distance. My goal is establish my own business. My goal is establish my